Hi everyone, please subscribe to our channel if you find this is useful and let your friends also know about our channel. So in this one we are going to see technical analysis of some of the stocks results tomorrow. So in that one we are going to see some of the stocks technical analysis. In that one Adani Enterprises, Can Fin Co, Dalmia Bharat, Hindustan Petroleum, Lupin and JK Tyre. First we are going to see about Adani Enterprises. So if you check on this stock, during this right now during our market fall, the fall is very steep, but the recovery is not that much steep when compared to the fall. But one good thing is in the recent days the stock is keep on moving up. This is the only one plus point right now we have. So clearly it went to the low of 117 and from that level onwards the stock is keep on moving up. So and the next important level is around 145, and then after that we have around 162 and then 172. This is the one which we have for the recent clear support for this stock. So if this stock trade above 172, then you can go for long. Not for trading, for investing. If it is above 172, then you can keep on add the stocks. As we always used to tell, just you can need to buy 1/10 of the stock how much you are going to buy, and if the stock keep on going up, then you can add more stocks when it is going above. So next very important level is around 180. Right now the stock is around that level. So for the day trader, if it is above 180, then you can go for long, and below 180 you can go for short. So in the above levels, then we have 185, 190 and then 195. Finally these 221, these are all in the very higher levels. So once it break these levels, then we can look out for that level. So right now see here, this range between 170 to 180, there is a clear consolidation happened for this stock, and it was broken right now, but it is unable to break 185 also. So right now it is in between 180 and then 185. So clearly if it is coming down, we can expect up to 172. If it is above this level, then minimum 185. Once it cross that level, it can reach up to 191 on the upper side. So this is about Adani Enterprises. Let us look into Can Fin Co. This stock also same, after the fall the rally is not steep, but in the recent days it is keep on moving above. See the rally, it is clearly moving above. The clear support range is around 370. Right now the stock is trading at that level. So if 370 holds, then we can expect up to 410 to 21. This is on longer level. In the immediate thing we have around 410. If this 370 breaks and traded below, we can expect up to 330. In the intermediate level we have around 350, one more range is there. So right now this stock is on upward movement, so we need to clarify whether if this hold this level. So if it break this, even it is coming out of this channel as well as 370, then clear fall will start for this stock after this one. But if it hold this level, then we can expect at least to 421 on the upper side. This is very higher level, which is around 520 in that range. Dalmia Bharat, this is once it was a very good stock, but recently if you see a clear fall, already the stock is on fall, and the clear consolidation happened in between 760 and then 905. So from 905 the stock clearly fell down. So right now it is breaking these levels, 760. So that is the good news right now. See here, it is trading exactly above that level. The clear basement is around 680 for this stock. So for the long term investor, you can consider 680 for your long term investment. Once it breaks, you can come down, and you need to check out whether 580 or in the 480 levels. If it takes support and return back, then we can invest. But if 680 breaks, just come out from this stock. So in the higher side, 854, and then finally 900. So 906. So this is the level the stock start falling from that level. So if this rally continues, we can expect up to that level at least. And one more good thing is this one, the consolidation phase. Previously it had around between these two range. So that is also broken right now, which is around 760. So this is also good base for us. So once it breaks, then at least it needs to go to the higher level, 900 or minimum 850 level. So right now it is into this zone. If you check here, right now it is inside this zone. So at least it needs to touch 850 and then 900 on coming days if this 760 hold. So this is about Dalmia Bharat, and then this is HPCL. Even HPCL is underperforming stock even right now. Only one good thing is it clearly takes support around 170 and the next immediate support around 200. So unless until it trade about 200, we can be long in this one. If it breaks 200, then next support is 170. See, for this stock also, this 240 acts as the biggest resistance right now. See, even whenever it is going at this level, it is keep on more selling is coming over here and keep on coming down. So if it needs to go above 240, then only we can expect 270 and then 292. So intermediate we have one more level, which is around 228. So even if it cross 228, at least expect first 240 on the higher side and come out at that level. And if we see some candle trade about 240, then go for further long in this stock. Lupin, we saw this stock for long time. See, this is the level the stock starts falling. So that level also broken, and clearly it took the consolidation here and clearly moving above, but it is unable to move above 950. So many times it went there and keep on returning back. So the major consolidation is in between 800 and 950, but right now we have one more support around 840. So this 100 point range, this is main for this stock right now, this 100 point range. So in this range only the more consolidation is going on. So either 840 or 950 on the higher side. If it breaks, we can go on that side. Stock is already very near to breaking above 950 level, but if it is unable to break and trade start coming down, for the day trader, they can keep 950 as stop loss and go for short in this one. You can expect 880 and then 840 on the downside for this stock. But this is investment stock. If you are keep wait for some time, and even if it come down and some consolidation over here, then you can start invest in this stock for your future purpose. And the final one is JK Tyre. So even this stock has the consolidation, clear consolidation between 62 and then 69. It is about to break this level right now. So tomorrow if it breaks above and trade above this level, then we can expect at least 80 in the coming days. But if it unable to hold this one and break 64 on the downside, go for we can expect 62 and then 59, finally 55. So the rally is not very steep. See here, some rally, some consolidation, some rally, some consolidation. It looks like the consolidation is over and it tries to move above. We can expect at least 80 in this stock on the coming days. So trade accordingly. Do your own technical analysis also. So invest and let me know for your further updates. So if you like this video, please subscribe and let your friends also know about our channel.